You have served on the board of Apple while it became the most valued company in the world up until recently, and it's possibly one of the most transformational companies in the world. Could you share once and for all this evening what the real secret of Apple is?
Well, I was privileged to be a friend of Steve Jobs for a long time. I first met him in the late 70s when, as a young congressman, I was a co-sponsor of the so-called Apple bill. And after I left government, he asked me to join the Apple board. And we became extremely close friends. I stayed with him and his family when I went out there, and it was a great privilege. And of course, he is the kind of business genius that comes along maybe once every 250 years. He was quite remarkable. I will say that his greatest creation was not the iPhone or the iPod or the iPad or the Mac. It was Apple itself. And the executive team there and the new CEO, Tim Cook, is absolutely extraordinary. Ran the company on two occasions while Steve was essentially on medical leave. The whole team there is truly amazing. And I'm not sure I'm as much time as I've spent there, I don't know that I can give you the formula for the secret sauce, but it is a commitment to excellence in design, functionality, market positioning, cost, just making stuff that people didn't, as in Steve's words, didn't even know that they wanted. And that spirit at Apple is continuing, and it's a great privilege to work with them.